What happens in Virginia will in large part determine what happens in 2022, 2024, and on.
Glenn Youngkin, so far, doing quite well. Commonwealth that Joe Biden won by 10 percentage points.
He is exceeding his metrics just about everywhere on the map.
The Republican Glenn Youngkin has been elected governor of Virginia.
The energy in here is electric.
The RGA, the RNC, the Youngkin campaign, it's a team win.
It is quite a night for Republicans.
The beginning of a red wave across the United States.